stories out of Westport. An accident has left two people dead. It happened just after 8 this morning at Robert Street and Tickle Road. A car and a dump truck colliding, the force of which sent the car crashing into the woods. We know one victim was trapped inside that car. Once freed from the wreckage, a medical helicopter transported them to a Boston hospital. The other victim of the crash taken by ambulance to Charlton Memorial Hospital. Both died from their injuries.